Check out this gummy burger. Today, we are going to spend 24 hours eating gummy food. That means that everything I eat today, that is breakfast, snack, lunch, snack, and dinner has to be gummy. They are 24 hours full of colors, sugar, and seasoning. Maybe it's not recommended that you eat so much sugar, guys. It occurred to me to make it more fun than gummies, we can make them in the form of food.
Real enough to fool the mind, enough to fool the stomach, because it doesn't...
I'm going to have nothing salty. I searched the internet for a recipe to make gummies. Homemade, and it is really easy to make the gummies. We are going to need lots of gelatin, of course. It is important that you buy gelatin with flavored and unflavored gelatins. I realized that flavorless gelatin is what gives the elasticity to the gummy. Since it occurred to me to make gummies of different flavors and colors, it occurred to me to buy whatever jellies they have. For example, this one is peach, but its yellow color is going to work for me. So for example, to make cheese,
I bought
bread.
These two cherry ones, but I think this one is more pink and this one is more red. So let's see what foods I get with this.
If not, I also thought about buying edible dyes. I really wanted to make sure that the shapes I want to make of the food, they look super cute. And guess what I bought? Lots of containers. Lots of molds to make fun figures. Let's see what our first gummy food is going to be. It's the first time I'm going to make gummies in my entire life. And I want it to be up to par, to set an example, to be marketable. Unflavored gelatin. I'm going to start using the peach one, because since we're going to make a sandwich, it has to be a light color. Sugar. I hope it goes well. Let's put the water. And now the magic. See what color it is. Obviously it's peach, but you make it bread. It's all a matter of imagination. In this little square mold, I'm going to make the breads and also the cheese. Now I'm going to put it in the refrigerator and we're going to wait 20 minutes for it to magic happens. I have faith in him. I'm going to make the cheese that I'm going to put on the sandwich. And for that, I have to add yellow coloring to our mixture. Jelly. Crazy, it looks like cheddar cheese. Obviously, the first meal I'm going to make of gummies, I want to accompany it with dessert, as if I were no longer eating sugar. It occurred to me to make donuts and fruit. For the donuts, it occurred to me that they could be different colors. So I'm gonna make purple donuts and a green donut. Because, just because, I bought these rocklets to add a touch of chocolate to the gummies. This is fantastic. Let's start analyzing this incredible sandwich with this spongy bread from gummy. It's stuffed like, what is this? Morin? Peppers? I don't know what it would be in the world of gum. I also made him some pickles. Look how this cheese turned out. It's literally a perfect cheddar cheese triangle. Oh! It is incredible. I love it because this really tastes like peaches and the rest. They also have a rich flavor because we all use gelatin as a base. The craziest thing is that they see how strong and elastic it is. Look how crazy these donuts turned out. The color turned out super strange, but it's because of the rocklets we had put on it. They melted, then they became like a rainbow. Delicious. To cut the sweet taste of the first meal, let's see what fruit comes out first. Oh, the lemon! Look how cute she turned out! Pretty cool. That? It's the watermelon! Look how cute it is! Fresh, like tropical fruits. Look, these are grapes. Look how cute they are! Literally, the little plant came out and every grape here. I can almost smell the divine smell of the grapes and very classy. Second meal of the day. It occurred to me that we could make a hamburger.
In this little container that is like a round, I made the gummy mixture for the meat. And see, she was quite dark. She was quite dark, but I hope. Let it be clear, because I have faith in myself, I mixed all the colors that I had to see if it gave a color similar to that of meat, but it's good that it's what it has to be, and let's go. Obviously, I'm going to accompany my burger with the ice cream. What a thrill. This video makes me very excited because I can't believe that literally everything I'm eating is gummy. I mean, it's very mental. This is very psychological. You have to believe this. So let's make the orange ice cream. Sugar! Because it's dessert. It smells delicious. A little bit of yellow food coloring to get the orange. Look at this! I can't believe how liquid it is, and it only takes 20 minutes. Completely compact. This is on another level. You can believe how amazing this burger turned out. Let's see in order what it has. Oh, look at the tomatoes. This is the lettuce. The cheddar cheese that cannot be missed. The meat that I told you we made. On a small plate, pickles and the other bread. It's all in the imagination, and this is incredible. It doesn't taste like a hamburger, but it tastes like a jelly bean. Look how amazing our gummy ice cream popsicle turned out. I made a face with the rain of colors, although it was a bit the dark face. He washes his face. I want to see you guys making gummy food. What do you think if you upload a photo to your stories on Instagram and tell me, label, so I can see everything they did? Be super clever. They can make any food in gummy form. That's how I also upload them to my stories. You know, I'll wait for you there. I'll leave you my Instagram here. Tag me. What I like the most is that this ice cream looks super spongy. It's difficult. Delicious. If the sandwich and burger were as incredible as you saw, I can't imagine Legos. Could it be that they can really be put together? Since it has so many shapes, I won't make it quite colorful. So I'm going to make green, red, and yellow gummies to see how it turns out. Our Lego game. If you need me to build you a house, call me. Analyze, enjoy, and contemplate these Legos. Look at all the fun shapes they came out and how perfect they are. They have to fit perfectly, and all the colors turned out great, pretty. I have to balance too much. Sorry, I'm going to have to eat them. I saved a little bit of gum of each color to make the Disney castle. Really? Look how cute it turned out. Obviously, I have to take it out of the mold, but I wanted to do it with you so you could see it. I'm going to put it on the table so we can build the castle. These are the last ones left to build the castle. Look how pretty it turned out. Too bad I'm going to eat it. Oh, the castle collapsed. Despite having eaten gummies all day and having a feeling that I can't handle sweets, I'm too excited to make the last meal from today. So it occurred to me to make a dessert pizza, use these molds that I bought it to make cupcakes. And what I'm most excited about is using this mold, which if you see has a shape, a bottle. It's like a soda bottle. I don't know how it's going to turn out, but I'm going to try to make the color as close as possible to a Coca-Cola or something like that. What a thrill! I'm as excited as my monkey friend. To make the pizza and the gummy cupcake, I am going to mix quite a bit with the gelatin. of peach. They saw that it is like light yellow, something like that, light. Unflavored gelatin peach jelly. Sugar. Oh, I'm missing my mustache. I'm going to wait for the mixture to harden a little and then decorate it with tomatoes and jalapenos. To decorate one of the cupcakes, it occurred to me to put these sprinkles on it that they have like little stars. We put the mixture. For the drink, what I did was literally mix all the colorings I had. I'm going to make a cupcake of this color, but I'm going to add these colorful sprinkles to this one. This is on another level. You are looking at this soda bottle. It was a little deviated from its north, but it was incredible. There you stay. You have to go there. Look how incredible this pizza turned out. This is the dough we made with the peach jelly, and we made this with the cherry one. This is supposed to be the tomato, this is the jalapeno, and this is the best gummy pizza that you will see in your life. Let's start by cutting a slice of pizza. Oh, but the knife is made of rubber. I made a fork, a knife, and a spoon out of jelly beans. The one I liked the most was the fork, because look how perfect it is. It literally has the tines of the fork. The little knife. Oh, saw sharp. Okay, now let's see how it turned out. I love it. Look how pretty she turned out. It looks appetizing. This is a nice pizza. Here are the two cupcakes we made from jelly beans. This was with the peach one. I don't know what happened here. Maybe it got watered in the fridge or something, but it looks incredible. And this is the one we made with the coloring we created for Coca-Cola. I'm going to take advantage of the fact that it has a rain of colors to try that sweet. Also, oh, she's too fat. It's inedible. The cupcake gummy is definitely too thick for... Bite her like that. I'm going to try this again because I also put a shower of additional sugar. In other words, here we go with everything or we don't go at all. Well, I was definitely thirsty after all that delicious food. So I go with my soda. The flavor and shapes of the gummies were incredible. I'm dying to know what other video they want me to make. Remember to leave your comments, subscribe to the channel, and like, I love